that Liberty going right over it?
No, I really don't know.
I'm pretty sure that's Chris.
Now we're 45 minutes over Pike's Peak. Wow.